me pick one. Oh, she wants me set
free. Yeah. What?
We must do that. Set me free, I tell you. Who are you? How dare you love with me?
How dare you?
Oh.
She's so.
Indeed.
Yes. Where's my lady?
Isn't she?
No, I'm a thief.
Her husband was.
Well, to do.
But they married.
What do you want of me? Did you come here to torment me?
We want nothing.
Mary.
Only to comfort you.
To aid you.
Be with you in times of travail.
Do whatever we can.
On Max. Then for God's sake, set me free. If I stay in this chair any longer, I shall go mad.
Aw, say that.
We'll never let you out.
Dr. Rush's chair.
So successful.
Such a good doctor.
Dr. Rush!
Please set me free. Please.
Does she promise
to behave?
Will she try?
Run
away?
No, I promise I won't run away. I won't.
Besides,
she has no place.
Except into the wall.
Which we can do, but not her.
Not you, Mary.
Not you.
Who are you?
What are you? Tell me.
We're no one.
Nothing.
Inmates of the asylum.
Like you, Mary.
Figments of your imagination.
An air.
Less than.
Smoke.
A puff.
A poop.
Nothing.
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 If you are nothing, then I must be mad. I can see you, hear you.
No!
You mustn't touch us.
For then we have to
tear you apart!
We don't exist!
We're ghosts!
You are friends!
Self of yourself.
Fiends and angels.
We know nothing!
Except everything.
You know.
I want
to know. You know everything I want to know?
Certainly!
Surely.
Then tell me. Tell me everything I want to know.
What do you
want to know, Mary?
Tell me where I am and how long I've been here.
That's too simple!
That's no fun!
You know that already.
The pen.
The main hospital.
The same.
As it was.
This morning.
This morning? How long have I been here?
It's the same day.
As it was before.
I can't have only been here only a matter of hours. It is not possible! Oh, being in that chair is horrible!
Of course it's horrible!
It's supposed
to be.
That's what you...
Simple!
Being crazy!
Crazy major!
I'm not crazy! You know I'm not!
You must be.
Mr. Girard had you admitted.
As a lunatic pain patient, doctors have agreed.
To keep you here.
As long as Mr. Girard
continues to pay
your bills.
And quite the lucrative account.
You proved to be.
For a lunatic, Mary.
It's all a misunderstanding. When I see the doctors, when I speak to Mr. Girard, it will all be corrected. It's a mistake, I tell you. That chair. I thought I'd go mad.